One most important problem in mathematics 2B, third chapter, parabola, example number 6th problem, PG number 124 in textbook, very important problem in 7 marks. Prove that the area of the triangle formed by the tangents, at the points x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 to the parabola y2 is equal to 4ax. y2 is equal to 4ax is 1/16a into mod of y1 minus y2 into y2 minus y3 into y3 minus y1 square units. Here, prove that the area of the triangle formed by the tangents at the points x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 to the parabola y2 is equal to 4ax is 1/16a into mod of y1 minus y2 into y2 minus y3 into y3 minus y1 square units. Here, given equation of the parabola. Equation of the parabola is y2 is equal to 4ax. This is the equation of the parabola. y2 is equal to 4ax. Here, prove that the area of the triangle formed by the tangents at the point x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3. This is the first point to A, x1, y1. This is the equation of the tangent. First tangent at the point x1, y1. Again, this is the second point to B, x2, y2. This is the equation of the tangent. Second tangent at the point B, x2, y2. Again, this is the point C, x3, y3. This is the equation of the tangent at the point C, x3, y3. Here, three tangents. This is the first tangent, this is the second tangent, this is the third tangent at the point x1, y1, at the point x2, y2 and at the point x3, y3. Form a triangle. This is the triangle. Three tangents form a triangle. So here, we find the equation of the, here we find the area of the triangle. We find the area of the triangle formed by the three tangents at the points x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3 is 1/16a into mod of y1 minus y2 into y2 minus y3 into y3 minus y1. So first of all, clearly observe here. First of all, we find the equation of the tangents to the parabola y2 is equal to 4ax at the points x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3. First of all, find the equation of the tangents and solve the tangent. Solve, this is the equation of the tangent, first one at the point x1, y1. This is the equation of the tangent at the point x2, y2. This is the equation of the tangent at the point x3, y3. First of all, find the equations of tangents and solve 1 and 2. The point of intersection of the two tangents 1 and 2 is P. Next one is find the equation of the tangents 1 and 3, the point of intersection of 1 and 3, 1 and 3 or 1 and 3 or 2 and 3. This is the point of intersection of the 1 and 3 is Q. Again, the point of intersection of 2 and 3 is R. Solve 1, 2, 2, 3 and 1, 3. Find the coordinates of PQR. PQR. Again, find the area of the triangle. So, first of all, let the points A point x1, y1 is equal to AT1 square comma 2AT1. B point x2, y2 is equal to AT2 square comma 2AT2. Third point C x3, y3 is equal to AT3 square comma 2A3. Let the points, first point is AT1 square comma 2A1, second point AT2 square comma 2AT2, third point AT3 square comma 2AT3. First of all, find the equations of the tangents. Find the equation of the tangents to the parabola. Equation of the tangent to the parabola y square is equal to 4ax at the point A, point T1 is x minus yt1 plus AT1 square is equal to 0. This is the equation of the tangent to the parabola y square is equal to 4x at the point T1. X minus yt1 plus AT1 square is equal to 0. This is the equation of the tangent to the parabola y square is equal to 4x at the point T2. Is similarly x minus yt2 plus at2 square is equal to 0. This is the equation of the tangent to the parabola y square is equal to 4x at the point T3. Is x minus yt3 plus at3 square is equal to 0. This is the equation of the tangents. This is the equation of the tangents to the parabola y square is equal to 4x at the point of T1 and T2 and T3. First of all, solve 1 and 2. Solve 1 and 2. Find the point of intersection of the first two tangents. So, from 1 and 2. From 1 and 2. First one is x minus yt1 plus at1 square is equal to 0. Second one is x minus yt2 plus at2 square is equal to 0. Subtracting minus plus minus. Plus x minus x get to cancel. Remaining value yt2 minus yt1 plus at1 square minus at2 square is equal to 0. Common into two terms y t2 minus t1. Taking two terms right side, at2 square minus at1 square. Positive becomes negative, negative becomes positive. Y into t2 minus t1 is equal to a common. t2 square minus t1 square y into t2 minus t1 is equal to, this is the form of a square minus b square. A square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. Both side t2 minus t1, t2 minus t1 get cancelled. So y is equal to a into t2 plus t1. So y is equal to a into, right orderly, t1 plus t2. This is the y value. This is the y value. Solve 1 and 2. Y is equal to a into t1 plus t2. Y is equal to a into t1 plus t2 substored in equation number 1. 1 is y x minus y t1 plus a t1 square is equal to 0. Y a into t1 plus t2 into t1 plus a t1 square is equal to 0. A into t1 a t1 square. A into t1 minus a t1 t2 plus a t1 square equal to 0. A t1 square get cancelled. So x minus a t1 t2 is equal to 0. So x is equal to a into t1 into t2. X is equal to a into t1 t2. Y is equal to a into t1 plus t2. This is the point of intersection of the two tangents 1 and 3. Here solve first tangent and second tangent. X coordinate is a into t1 t2. Y coordinate is a into t1 plus t2. Solve 1 and 2. 1 and 2, T1 and T2, T1 and T2. Clearly observe here, x coordinate is A into T1 into T2, y coordinate A into T1 plus T2. X coordinate is T1 into T2, y coordinate is T1 plus T2. This is the point of intersection of the two tangents. The point of intersection, the point of intersection of the two tangents P is equal to a t1 t2 a into t1 plus t2. Similarly, observe here, solve 1 and 2 t1 t2 in terms of t1 t2. Again, solve 2 and 3, the point R is A into T2, T3, A into T2 plus T3. Again, Q point, solve 1 and 3, A into T1, T3, A into T1 plus T3. This is the three points, the points of intersection of the tangents. Here, find the area of the triangle. The area of the triangle PQR is 1 by 2 mod of x1, y1, a, t1, t2, a into t1 plus t2 1, x2 y2, a into t2 t3, a into t2 plus t3 1, x3 y3, a into t1 t3, a into t1 plus t3 1 mod. This is the area of the triangle formed by the three points P, Q and R. Again, first column into first row. R, first column. Column into first column, A common. Again, common into second column, A common. Common into first column, A common. Again, common into A second column. A into A by 2. Here, T1, T2, T1 plus T2, 1. T2, T3, T2 plus T3, 1. No. T1, T3, T1 plus T3, 1. No. Again, write down R1 tends to R1 minus R3. R2 tends to R2 minus R3. R1 tends to R1 minus R3. Again, R2 tends to R2 minus R3. A into A, A square by 2. A square by 2. R1 tends to R1 minus R3. T1, T2 minus T1, T3. T1 plus T2 minus of T1 plus T3. 1 minus 1. Again, R2 tends to R2 minus R3. T2, T3 minus T1, T3. T2 plus T3 minus of T1 plus T3. 1 minus 1. Third row, write same. T1, T3. T1 plus T3. 1. A square by 2 into common into 2 terms. T1 common. T2 minus T3. Here, T1 plus T2 multiply with minus. Minus T1 minus T3. 1 minus 1, 0. Again, here common T3. T2 minus T1. Here, T2 plus T3 minus T1 minus T3. 1 minus 1, 0. T1, T3, T1 plus T3, 1. Here, observe here, T1 get cancelled. Here, T3 get cancelled. A square by 2 mod of T1 into T2 minus T3. Here, T2 minus T3, 0. Here, T3 into T2 minus T1. Here, T2 minus T1, 0. T1 plus T3, 1 mod. 1 mod. Here, common into first row. Common into first row, T2 minus T3 common. Again, common into second row, T2 minus T1 common. A square by 2, A square by 2 into common into first row, T2 minus T3 common. Common into second row, T2 minus T1 common. Remaining value, T1, 1, 0, T3, 1, 0, T1, T3, T1 plus T3, 1, mod. T1 plus T3, 1, mod. Again, write down, R1 tends to R1 minus R2. A square by 2 into T2 minus T3 into T2 minus T1 mod of R1 minus R2 means T1 minus T3. 1 minus 1 means 0. 0 minus 0 means 0. 0, T1, T3, T1 plus T3, 1, expansion determinant, expand the determinant, A square by 2 into T2 minus T3 into T2 minus T1 into T1 minus T3 into this row cancel, column cancel. 1, 1 is a 1, minus 0 into something, 0. 0 into something, 0. Expand the determinant in first row. T1 minus T3 into first row, first column cancel. 1, 1 is a 1. 1 minus 0 into something 0, so 1 now, a square by 2 into t2 minus t3 into t2 minus t1 into t1 minus t3, this is the area of the triangle formed by the tangents at the point x1, y1, x2, y2 and x3, y3. The area of the triangle PQR is equal to a square by 2 into t2 minus t3 into t2 minus t1 into t1 minus t3. Area means taking mod. Area is always positive. So, taking mod is equal to a square by 2 into write the order. Common into first two terms minus t1 minus t2. Again, t2 minus t3. Again, common into two terms minus t3 minus t1. Minus into minus plus. This is the area of the triangle. A square by 2 into mod t1 minus t2 into t2 minus t3 into t3 minus t1. Observe here, a square by 2 into multiply divided with 2a and 2a by 2a and 2a by 2a into mod of t1 minus t2 into t2 minus t3 into t3 minus t1 mod a into a square get to cancel a into a square get to cancel 1 by 2 2 is a 4 4 2 is a 8 8 into 2a 16a 2 2 is a 4 4 2 is a 8 8 into 2a 16a 2a multiply with first term t1 minus t2 2a into t1 2a t1 2a into t2 2a t2 so 2a t1 minus 2a t2 again 2a multiply with second term 2a into t2 2a t2 2a into t3 2a t3 again 2a multiply with third term 2a into t3 2a t3 2a into t1 2a t1 mod 1 by 16a into mod 2a t1 is equal to y1 2a t2 is equal to y2 2a t2 is equal to y2 2a t3 is equal to y3 2a t3 is equal to y3 2a t1 is equal to y1 this is the area of the triangle formed by the tangent at the point x1 y1 x2 y2 and x3 y3 so the parabola of y square is equal to 4ax is 1 by 16a into mod y1 minus y2 into y2 minus y3 into y3 minus y1 is the answer. This is the most important problem.